Hello friends, in this video what I am going to tell you is that it's something new. Actually, I have updated my blog and you will get a lot of things in a single search. So I want to tell you, you just need to search it out, www.nahidshahzad.blogspot.com. So when I will click on it, so what will happen? So let's see, I have updated a lot. I have started to upload engineering mechanics practicals as well on my blog, and you can see this is my complete blog. And if you want to load more pages, so you can load it as well. If you want to add more pages, so you can edit more. And some videos are on autoplay, and you can see it is so well organized, and I will do it more as well. Now you can see this is the grade 4. And let me see whether it is visible to all of you or not. Yes, it is visible. It is sharing. And let me tell you is what is here. So let me go into the home option. So you will come again on my blogspot. And when you will go into the grade 4, so you have choices, Adventures of Tom Sawyer, complete summary, YouTube videos for the Adventures of Tom Sawyer, worksheet, summary, Night on the Hills. Then history worksheets are here. Science worksheets are here. Then you have geography worksheets, mathematics worksheets, computer worksheets, Islamiyat worksheets. Then I am moving toward the civil engineering, and this is the engineering mechanics video lectures, lab videos. Then you will go into the engineering mechanics manual, and there is only now experiment number one. One more thing what you can do, for example, if you are having troublesome in searching out my QOB videos on the blog spot in a single click. So what you have to do? You have to go into the search and you will click on search this blog, and you will just only put it here, QOBE. So you will get the defined blog on it, a beginner's guide to QOB software. And if you want to search out VLE, so you will get the VLE blog. That is all. This is the best guide to virtual learning environment. For example, if you want to search out mechanics, so you just need to search it out mechanics here, and you will be able to get all the lectures related to the engineering mechanics. So you can see there are lots of variety over here and choices for you as well. You can see my YouTube videos as well. It is on autoplay, and you can also click on Facebook social plugin and YouTube plugin. So you will go on my YouTube plugin and you will go on my Facebook group as well. I have started new Facebook group as well, that is Nahid Shahzad, and that is for the parents who are struggling with the small kids, minions and kindergartens. So now you can see there are videos, whatever work I have done right now up till now. So you can see lots of things over here, and if you want to search mechanics, search this blog. Whatever the blog you want to search, so you can search it from here. The strength of material. So if you want to search it out, so you will get the blog on it as well. And it will get more easier and user friendly. It is getting with that, with the time period, because I am working a lot on it. I am already a working lady, so it is quite difficult for me to do lots of things at a single time, but I am trying to do it as much as I can. So you can see variety of videos here which represents me. Sorry for that. So I'm continuously recording today because this is weekend, and then I have to lots of work on the weekdays. So I'm trying to record all my videos on this weekend after so long. And you can see here there are variety of worksheets and blogs. My all are here. And then you can see popular post, and then Facebook plugin, YouTube plugin, and home about us. Contact us, then you will I just put it here, nahidshahzad.blogspot.com over here, so you will come back to it. So now I am trying to make it more environmental friendly and making it my blog friendly for you, so you can easily search it out. You just need to search out www.nahidshahzad.blogspot.com, and so you will get all the material I have uploaded on my blogspot. You will get all the stuff over in just a single search. So it will get easier for you with the passage of time. I will try to upload more blogs over here. Up till now, I have uploaded 58 blogs within the span period of right now, this is July. So it's about it within, I have started this blog in the January, and right now it's up to 7 months. So it's too much, and I have uploaded more than 250 videos on my YouTube channel. So hopefully you will like my blog and you will learn something better on it, and you will like the content as well. So don't forget to follow me from where. So let me tell you, this is the followers. You can see there are around 61 followers of me. Let me show you how many followers you can see over here. Let me show you. Here is what here. Where are the followers? I missed it. Where are these? There's 61 followers you can see over here right now. So don't forget to follow me by clicking on this follow tab. So thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. And don't forget to follow me on www.nahishazar.blogspot.com. Hopefully you will like my blog. Thank you so much.
Okay, now friends, what you have to do after watching my videos, you should have to subscribe to Engineer Nahish Hazar YouTube channel and follow me at www.nahishazar.blogspot.com. Thank you so much for watching my video. Bye-bye.